Hello students, in this lecture we will be taking the topic of deductions from gross total income, and particularly we will be discussing about the deductions under section 80GGB, 80GGC, 80TTA, 80TTB and section 80U. First of all, we are starting with the deduction under section 80GGB. Under section 80GGB, the deduction is allowed to any Indian company who pays any amount or contribution to any political parties. What is the amount of deduction? The entire amount which is given by the company to the political party is allowed as a deduction. But the condition is that the deduction will be allowed only if the amount has not been paid in cash. Deduction under section 80GGC. 80GGC section allows a deduction in respect of contributions given by the persons to the political parties. The deduction amount of deduction will be again the entire amount which is paid by the person to the political party. And again, the condition is that the deduction will be allowed only if the amount has not been paid in cash. That is, no deduction is given if the amount has been paid in cash. Deduction under section 80TTA. 80TTA is a section which allows a deduction in respect of interest on savings account which are held by the assessee either with the bank or with the post office or with the cooperative society which is carrying on a banking business. Deduction is allowed to individuals and HUF. That is, only individuals and HUF are entitled for this deduction. What is the amount of deduction? How much deduction will be allowed? The whole of such amount or rupees 10,000 in aggregate, whichever is less. That is, if the interest on savings account either with bank or with post office is less than say 10,000, then the entire amount will be allowed as a deduction. But if the amount, total amount of interest is more than rupees 10,000, then only a deduction of 10,000 will be allowed. 80TTB. 80TTB is a section which allows the deduction in respect of interest on deposits held by any senior citizen with the bank or with the post office or with the cooperative society which is carrying on a banking business. The deduction is allowed to individuals who is a senior citizen. And here one thing to be noted is that the amount of deduction will be rupees 50,000 in case of senior citizens, or the whole of such income, whichever is less. That is, again, if the total income from interest is less than 50,000, then the entire amount will be allowed as a deduction. But if the total amount of interest exceeds rupees 50,000, then in that case maximum deduction will be rupees 50,000. And this is the last section we are going to discuss, that is deduction under section 80U. Under section 80U, a deduction is given to a person who is a person with disability. In case of severe disability, a deduction of rupees 75,000 is allowed. But in case of severe disability, deduction of rupees 1,25,000 will be allowed. But the condition is that the assessee will have to furnish a certificate which has been issued to him by a medical authority. Only then this deduction will be allowed. Thank you.